Hi, my name is Javier Diaz. I am from Cuba and I live in New York City. I'm going to show you today an example of combining a bata rhythm called tui tui with another rhythm called guaguancó. First, we're going to play a straight up guaguancó rhythm without any variations. Then we're going to play the tui tui rhythm. Remember that this is a bata melody and it is in 6/8. The next step is to make tui tui more into a 4/4 feel and less of a 6 feel. Finally, we want to take this tui tui rhythm in 4/4 and give it the space and the feeling of a rumba, of guaguancó. So to recap, I'm going to go through the guaguancó, to tui tui in 6/8, to tui tui in 4/4, to a tui tui like rumba. That was just one of many examples. You can take any bata rhythm and adapt it to the congas. Just keep in mind that it should never sound like a plain transcription. It should have its own personality. It's more like adapting the rhythm, developing it and using it as inspiration. Thanks for watching. I am Javier Diaz. You can find more info on Afro-Cuban drumming in my book, The Afro-Cuban Handbook, which can be purchased on Amazon.com. Enjoy and keep the clave going.